the gentleman in the black shirt is Sean from the Snowflake team. I'm not sure about the gentleman in the Rotorbits
team.
Dave. Dave. We have Dave flying in the gray shirt of the Rotorbits team. And in the Snowflake versus the Rotorbits. I believe the scorekeeper is ready himself. All right, ladies and gentlemen, are you ready for combat? Pilots, are you ready for combat?
Yeah!
All right, we have Rotorbits and Rotorbits Sean from the Snowflake team, and they're off! The buzzer has sounded, the drones are in the air. We will allow drones to do a custom call. That was an amazing feat of error. Alright, so the Snowflake is hovering, the Snowflake looks dense. The Snowflake looks like it has the inertial upper hand in this particular battle. However, the Rotorbits, our drone is really, really fast. We have brand new running, and there you go, look at that, full barrel roll right into there. That's right, folks, it's the amazing Game of Thrones Aerodrome. You'll fly, you'll die, your kids will start to cry.